Hey guys, welcome to Super Wow Style. This is Prachi and in today's video, I'll show you how to get skin which is free of any blackheads or whiteheads. For the step one, it's a very easy process. We'll just be basically scrubbing our skin. So you'll need some salt, toothpaste and an old damaged brush. Make sure it's very old and really damaged, guys. So take a little bit of toothpaste and just squeeze it out. And then add to this just a pinch of salt. Take this on your old damaged brush and brush it very, very gently on your skin. Don't be too harsh, otherwise you might hurt yourself and it's really not worth it, guys. Do this for about 2 minutes and then wash off with normal tap water. Now for the step 2. Step 2 is a very simple process. All you'll need is some clean cloth and some warm water. Take the cloth and dip it in the water and then squeeze out all the water possible. What we basically need is some warm steamy cloth. As you can probably tell, this is basically an alternative to the really messy and time-consuming steam facial technique. Remove your cloth strip after 15 seconds and repeat it for 2 more times. Right after you're done with this process, immediately apply the paste that I'll show you in the step 3. For this, you will need some yogurt or curd as it's called in India and some Fuller's Earth or Multani Mitti as we call it here. If you're wondering about the Fuller's Earth, don't worry guys, I'll share an Amazon link in the description box below where you can find some for yourself. So take about 3-4 teaspoons of Fuller's Earth and 2/5 teaspoon of yogurt and mix it very, very well. Apply this very gently all over your blackhead area and massage it well into your skin. Leave it on for about 10 minutes and wash it off with ice cold water. If you want, you can also dab some ice. And well, that's all. If you like this video, don't forget to hit like, subscribe and share this video with your friends on Facebook, Twitter and Google+. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, so in today's video, I'll show you how to make your very own natural leave-in hair conditioner. This is a great nail design for beginners and can be done using just a toothpick.